I wanted to ask about the reprisal of the roles in the CW multiverse and coming back to those roles after so long. How is that sort of getting back into the characters?
I enjoyed it. It was fun. It was fun to sort of be an obstacle to Lex Luthor's journey. It was a lot of fun to say, you know, you're not Lex, because to me he wasn't. That was like the easiest line to say. And I thought it showed, I think, you know, part of the reason why my version of Clark hasn't shown up in some of the other shows is because the tone is different and it just wouldn't make any sense. But I think that they were able to weave it in that way very well. I still have no idea how he got rid of his powers, and they didn't either. I was like, should I know how he got rid of the powers? Like, well, we don't know how he did. And I was like, all right, fine. He just did.
I think it was really fun, too, because we hadn't seen each other for like 9 years.
Yeah.
And it was so easy.
Yeah. I mean, why not? There's a bond. You know, when you work with someone on sets, you create a, hopefully you create some sort of bond that, like, you don't need to see each other or talk to each other for a long time. And it's just like, you know, you're in the trenches together. And it's a really cool, special bond.
Building on that question, because I want to know this. At the minute, there's a lot of kind of bringing back old shows. Frasier's coming back, for example, and things like that. Would you be interested in doing a one-off special just to kind of fill in the gaps of the story where we kind of got up to in the Arrowverse, how you lost your powers, did you choose to lose your powers? Would you be tempted to come back and do maybe a one-off special, like, all together?
Like our own multiverse?
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
It'd be fun.
Do you guys want to see that? Laura, would you come back?
Yeah, sorry. I was just watching them. Yes.
Are you funding? Do you have a GoFundMe page? Or are you doing this?
I can set that up straight after. If that means it'll happen, I will set that up. I'll be there supporting you the full way.
I don't know if Michael will do it, but if you shave your head, you'd be a good Lex Luthor. You could do
it. My forehead's big enough, to be fair. Let's be honest.
Big enough.